Woolloomooloo by C.J. Dennis. Here's a ridiculous riddle for you. How many O's are in Woolloomooloo? Two for the W, two for the M, four for the L's, and that's plenty for them.